Hello guys, welcome back. Today we have a bit of a problem. As you can see, the Realtek HD audio it's using too much GPU. So I think it's a Bitcoin miner. So if you go to details, as you can see, if you go into the open file location, takes you here. So this is wrong. What you have to do in order to fix this? First of all, you have to end this task. After you end this task, you delete the folder. And then you go into task scheduler and you look for the location. As you can see, it says start a program, C user, Realtek is the same location. How do you disable it? You just delete it. This one, because as you can see, if you go here, it says CAF, so you have to delete this as well. Yes, so after you do this, the computer should be okay. Do bear in mind, these programs hide themselves as another thing. So in my case was the Realtek HD audio, in your case should be something else, so be ready to look for something unusual in your computer.